Good morning. It is April the 30th, 2021. It's on a Friday. And this is a vlog. I haven't done a vlog in so long, but I just celebrated my Dirty 30 this past Monday. And we are going on a trip. Me and the girls, we're going on a trip. We're going to Gatlinburg. This is my first time. Even though I went to UT Knox, this is my first time actually going to Gatlinburg. And we're gonna have a great Dirty 30 weekend to celebrate your girl's milestone in life. Not only did I turn 30, my second journal, the therapeutic journal, Toxic Relationships, comes out next Friday. So this is just an overall, we turn it up this weekend. So let's do a vlog of a road trip. So it's early. I got two people already here that spent the night and I just got out the shower. So excuse my appearance. And I'm ready to get started. I'm ready. So, let's go.
So y'all, I am doing a vlog. I am doing a Dirty 30 vlog of us traveling to Gatlinburg. Okay, y'all, so we're in the car now. I know y'all saw me this morning when I was just waking up, but now the sun is up, my attitude is getting there, a little better, a little better. So let's say hey to who all roll with me. Okay, Bam, we'll start with Dean. No Bam, Pamela Jim, if y'all remember her from the Clark Atlanta homecoming vlog. Then we got Tony. There we go. And then we got Sherica. So we are ready, y'all. We just filled up on gas. Sherica filled us up first. So we're about to get ready to head on the road. And we are heading to Gatlinburg, so turn up, okay? Dirty 30 vlog. All right, so we have made it back to, we have made it to Gatlinburg. Y'all, this is a vlog. This is my cousin Dominique, and that's Sherica. She, of course, you saw her earlier. So we have made it. I am wearing a beautiful red lace dress picked out by my bestie, and I wanna give you guys a tour of our loft so you can see it, okay? So let's give a little loft tour up in this thing.
So first we're gonna just start at the door, but y'all, I'm not. This is the downstairs bedroom. That's my cousin getting ready. And YouTube, this is the downstairs bathroom. It is so cute. And like I said, we're in Gatlinburg. Yeah, that's me. This is what 30 looks like, y'all. Okay? Do right by people and this is how God lives you. Okay? You can go out there and overlook. It's so cute. Y'all, this ain't even it. We ain't even done about to say as far as it is. Okay. So then, we're going to go up the stairs in a minute, but here is the bedroom that I am staying in. And there go my other bestie. Y'all saw her earlier, Dean. And that's our other...
Well, you can put the...
I'm an infant! Cheers to the next 30. Okay. Okay. Can we toast up, please?
Okay, y'all. So now we're at Chesapeake Restaurant here in Gallenburg. And the view behind of the rushing water is so freaking beautiful. Like, I'm in love with you. So we're about to eat dinner. We took all our pictures for today. Tomorrow, we're going on an adventure. I guess you guys have to tune in to see what we did. But yeah, so Dirty 30, it is beautiful. I've been doing it with my girls. You know, you love them. We showing out today, y'all. We are. Dinner. Where are we going, y'all? Oh, up here. We have left dinner and now we have gotten into, let's see, the elevator. We went to the Moonshine Distillery. So we about to have a little drinky drink, okay? A little drinky drink. Y'all, we so dang tired.
Baby, I'm here.
Andy, you know, girl, Andy. Happy breathing. Sunshine. So we're excited. It is. Everybody's excited. Everybody's here. The gang's all here. Even Deanna. She made it. She made it. So let's get some
fun. I love
begin. So we're getting up here, y'all, and we are going up and away, okay? So, spoiler alert. I ain't put on no makeup, that's not the spoiler. Spoiler alert, I am afraid of heights. So, we are conquering fears at 30 for the Dirty 30. We just want to get up the mountain first and walk around, and then we'll get ready for our post.
So we did the express line, so we really didn't have to get here 2 hours early. But that's all right. We gonna make it work. I got used to that. Sorry, guys.
Y'all ready?
Yes.
We going up. We going up. Okay, well, we gonna stay on pause for a minute, but you know we going up. Back from our regular scheduled business.
We love our people. We gonna miss y'all. Okay, so y'all, we really up in the sky, and your girl nerves that. Like, can y'all see behind me? Oh, like, we are up in here, and they're being so calm about it. Like, I want to be like that. Dominique and Jewel are two rides behind us, so if you can see my finger pointing at them, that's them right there. And we just making it up in here, y'all. If I drop this phone, baby, it's over with. It's over with. So we gonna see y'all at the top, and y'all gonna see how we are as we get ready. I don't know if I already said it. I was trying to hold it out, but we're going zip lining today. So, and again, I'm afraid of heights. So let's see.
I was trying to catch them zip lining.
Okay, happy Sunday, everyone. I just stopped recording after we went zipline. It was so much fun to the point that we're doing it for a second time today, this Sunday. We ended up going to dinner at Cherokee Grill, and then we went to bed. Like, y'all, we was tired. So it's the last day of the 30-30 in Gatlinburg, and we have Dominique, we have Jaleesa, and where is Tony?
Tony is all the way over there.
And we're about to zip line, so for the second time, I'm super excited. I'm gonna see if I can get somebody to give us a little footage of us, but that's how we're gonna close out this vlog. And I'm so excited for turning 30, and we're gonna pray that this decade brings all the things that the Lord has for me, okay? All right, receiving it, okay, in His name, Jesus' name we pray, amen and amen. And thanks for tuning in, you guys.
Gonna wanna make me late. Hit you with the heat.